Bhagavata's already at that time. Srimad Bhagavata is transcendental, Gita is transcendental. So, he saw Krishna there. And Krishna began to tell, "Oh, well, you wanted to know all these things? Aham eva asamevagre nanyat jat kinchit satasat param." Oh, when this world is created, before this I was. Now I am existing everywhere myself. And one world will be destructed, I will remain. So my one of the name is Ananta and Shesh. I am still here. After he told four slokes. Rite artham jat pratiyeta na pratiyeta cha atmani. Purbe ta kire?
Jnanam me paramam guhyam
jat vijnan samatnitam sa rahasyam tadangascha grihana gaditam maya. Jnanam tattva-jnan, sarahasyancha bhakti, vijnan prema-bhakti, viseshupena prema-bhakti. I am telling you, explaining you, grihana-gaditam, I am telling you what is tattva-jnan, he told him. And then he told tattva-jnan, and then process of bhakti, bhakti. And the result of the bhakti is avidheya prayojan, that is braja prem, gopi prem, radha prem. He told, and he heard, but not realized. Like anyone is so thirsty. I told, if you will take water, at once you should take it and your thirst will go away. You will get so much remedy. He told, I don't know water, what is water? Oh, you can go to river Yamuna, Ganges, and any well, anywhere, and with water you will be satisfied. But this knowledge will not satisfy him. His thirst will not be quenched. No? When a glass of water will be given to that person, and he will take, and then, oh, yes, my thirst has gone. I am now okay. So Krishna is telling him, and Brahma is hearing, how is my process, bhakti, to have me? And what is prem by which I can be controlled? He told everything. That tattva he told. But he knew, like I am telling all these things to you, but no realization. In the same way, you are hearing all these things. Have you any realization? Process of bhakti, even shraddha, so in this way. Then Krishna saw and he told all. What? Rite artam jat pratiyeta na pratiyeta cha atmani tad vidyatmano jatha maya jatha bhaso das. Etavadeva jigyasu anvaya vyatireka jat sat anvaya vyatireka bham jat sarvatasya. I don't remember full. I was, but now no. Here, rite artham jata pratiyeta. Rit means satya. Satya means transcendental truth. Who is he? Supreme Personality of Godhead. Krishna, Brajendra Nandan, Shyam Sundar is himself, absolute truth. No? Krishna is telling to Brahma, where or his abode, Abode means?
Dham.
Vaikunth, in Vaikuntha, Golok, in Golok, supreme dham, where Krishna abodes, is Vrindavan, Gokul, it is called also Braja. Three are one. But not one, Achinta Bheda Bheda, something also, Gokul where Krishna takes birth, this pastime. Vrindavan where Rasa and all these things. But supreme place is Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, on the bank, on the foot hills of Govardhan. That is Radha Kund and Shyam Kund. If Krishna, Govardhan is body, then his two eyes are Radha Kund and Shyam Kund. Mouth, Govardhan. His tail,
Uchari.
Uchari. So supreme abode of Krishna is where? Radha Kund, Shyam Kund means Braja. Here, Krishna Prem is so high. So, this is also transcendental. Here, beginning from Vaikuntha and up to Radha Kunda, no illusory Maya.